everyone. Today I will tell you about speech, English speech on democracy in India. So let's start. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Today I want to talk to you about something that is incredible, important to all of us. And what is that? That is democracy in India. Democracy isn't just a word we hear often. It's the very essence of our nation. It's what gives us the power to share, to shape our future, to have our voices heard, and to make a real difference in the world around us. Think about it. In a democracy, every single one of us, regardless of our background or status, has the opportunity to participate in the decision-making process. We have the right to choose our leaders, to hold them accountable, and to ensure that our country moves forward in the right direction. But democracy is more than just about voting. It's not only voting. It is about the values that we hold dear to us, that we love, that is near to our heart. And what is that? That is equality, tolerance, and overall respect for diversity. It is about ensuring that every citizen, regardless of their caste, creed, or religion, is treated with dignity and fairness. As citizens of India, it is our responsibility to uphold these values, to cherish and protect our democracy at all costs. We must stand united against any threat to our democratic process, institutions, and work to build a stronger, more inclusive nation for generations to come. Let's reaffirm our commitment to democracy by actively participating in the electoral process and exercising our right to vote. By voting for India, we contribute to the preservation and advancement of our democratic ideals, ensuring that the flame of democracy continues to burn brightly in our beloved country. So let's ride in our efforts to uphold democracy. So, and together, let's strive for a brighter and more prosperous future for India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Live long our democracy.